continue being strong. They're all on their way, and they're racing for the McDowell Indian 2000 Guineas Grade 1, 1998, to almost a level start by all the seven runners. And as they settle down to race, it's a Million Dreams, the leader, from a Star Warrior in second place. The other warrior on the outside, which is Stormy, running fourth is Masked Bandit, being tracked by the favorite Continual. 2.5 lengths away is Absolute Power, last of all, Pure Energy. Past the 1200 meter marker, Million Dream 5 in front of Star Warrior, Stormy Warrior racing 3rd, Masked Bandit is in 4th place as they cross the 10. Just up on the outside is the Continual making a forward move. 2.5 lengths away, Absolute Power, last of 7, Pure Energy. Past the 800 with Million Dreams, about 5 lengths in front of Star Warrior, Stormy Warrior is in the center. Up on the outside there is Continual, length and a half away, Masked Bandit, Absolute Power, Pure Energy as they straighten for home. Round the town and into the street, it's a Star Warrior in the center from Stormy Warrior, and Continual is cruising up on the outside, then there's Absolute Power, but it's Continual on the outside, takes up the running, just being niggled slightly, is going further and further away from Stormy Warrior, Absolute Power, 100 meters motor on there, Percy Shroff getting an armchair ride to victory, continues his winning spree from Stormy Warrior, Absolute Power, then there's Masked Bandit, Star Warrior, Million Dreams, last of all, Pure Energy.